This video is sponsored by absolutely nobody. Man, I don't know how some of you guys get sponsored. I've been watching some YouTube videos and there's just some guys out there, man, they're, this video is sponsored by blobbity blibbity blue. How do you do it? Man, if anybody wants to sponsor me, let me know. I'd love to have a sponsor. I am running errands today. I am headed to Walmart, and picking up some stuff. I'm headed out of town this week with the family. We're going to be gone for a week, and you guys are getting the second-rate video from me because I just don't have time to edit a video before I leave. And where I'm going, I'm going to be gone for like, I don't know, like 6 or 7 days, and there's virtually no signal up there, no internet, nothing. The Wi-Fi is like, you know, dial-up speeds. So it would be terrible to try to upload while I'm up there. So I didn't want a week to go by without a video. So I thought it would be awesome to just talk about some of the worst backpacking tips I have ever heard. And I'm talking like, these are terrible tips. Like if you do some of this stuff, you're messing up. I mean, they're just bad. And this is all stuff I've heard before. A couple of the tips came from some other YouTube channels. They shared them with me, said, hey, these would be fun to share. And a couple of the tips are from some subscribers that gave me some information and some ideas about some terrible tips. But you know what? I'm gonna guess that some of you guys have fallen victim to some of this stuff and you've done it and you regret it, or at least I hope you do, and you're never gonna do it again. All right, this is why you don't shop at Walmart, people. Come on! Every time I come here. Man, if I'm gonna steal something, I'm definitely not gonna do it at Walmart. And I'm gonna go to like a way better store. That's exactly why you don't shop at Walmart. Oh man. But they do got good camping deals, right? They got an awesome camping aisle, I'm not gonna lie. You can get some good stuff here. All right, the first worst tip I've ever heard about backpacking. This is stuff I've heard, man. I'm telling you, on YouTube, from other people, in person, wherever, but I've heard it. I heard somebody once say that you only need to bring one water bottle. And if you bring any more than one water bottle, you are just carrying way too much weight. Like, really? I mean, they're talking like they don't even bring any other than one water bottle for water storage. Like, to not even have the ability, because the weight of a plastic water bottle is too much. Oh, man. Have you ever been to camp and it's just like super hot and you thought it was going to be cool and the weather was wrong and you are dying and sweating and you are so thirsty? Man, don't be that guy. Have you ever been hiking and you are just completely dehydrated? I mean, you can't even pee in the woods and you're just dying for water? Don't be that guy, man. Don't do it. Or maybe you're the guy that gets to camp and is like, oh, hey, man, I'm out of water. Can I borrow a couple cups of water? Are you kidding me? Really? Like, you know how long it took me to get this stuff? I had to filter this stuff too. Don't be that guy. All right. This next tip. Oh, man. This is bad. This is terrible. This is horrendous. Don't be this guy. Please don't be this guy. If you think you've carried too much weight, you can always spread it out among your friends. What? Really? Don't be hiking with me, man. I don't want any of that extra junk you brought. Oh man, that is terrible. Don't be that guy either. Hey, and if you guys could please put some of the worst tips that you've ever heard in the comments below, I think we would all appreciate a good laugh. Please make sure you do that. If you got some terrible tips, put them down below. All right, this next tip came from a subscriber. He's actually got a YouTube channel, The Adventures of Eli. He's heard somebody once tell him that you don't need to bring toilet paper. You can just use leaves. No. No, 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 no. You cannot always use leaves. I really hope you know what poison ivy looks like, poison oak. I really do. Have you ever done that? It's not fun. What's the weight of toilet paper, really? I mean, even if it's like 4 or 5 ounces of toilet, even if I bring a full roll of toilet paper, I would much rather carry the roll of toilet paper than have to wipe my bizzouti with... then have to get down under with something that isn't gonna be too pleasant, all right? Please, please, just bring some toilet paper, bring some hand sanitizer, bring the wet wipes. I don't even care if they're wet. You can dry, I've heard of people drying them out first and then wetting them before they use them. That works, that's fine, do that. But, you know, please bring the toilet paper. Just do it. Come on, man. That's not good. That's a terrible tip. Don't tell people to do that. This next tip comes from my good friend, Steve, a.k.a. Tuba Solo the Hiker. He says the worst tip he's ever heard is, don't worry about the mileage. Don't worry about the elevation. Don't worry about how much water to carry. Just get out there and start hiking. I gotta admit, that is a terrible tip. That is something you don't want to do. You absolutely need to not worry about all that stuff, but be prepared for all that stuff. Because if you're a new hiker especially, you have no idea how much elevation you could take. You have no idea the distance you can hike. You have no idea how to maybe even filter water right. Man, you definitely need to be prepared for that stuff. So that is a terrible tip, Steve. Thanks for telling us that one. All right, if you don't know who Steve is, I'm going to link his channel right here. Steve is a great guy. He's got some fantastic videos. Make sure you check out Tuba Solo the Hiker, my buddy Steve. All right, another one that's coming from a subscriber, also has a YouTube channel, Eakins Outdoor Adventures. He said that the worst tip he's ever heard is that someone told him that it's just spring water. It's okay to drink out of the creek. Oh, man. Yeah, that's right. Giardia. Right. Disease. You're going to get some serious, serious diarrhea, buddy. Don't do it. And I've actually seen a video recently from a YouTuber, not in this country, but somewhere else, who talks about how he's been drinking out of the creeks his entire life. Hey, man, good for you. That's awesome. I think that's amazing that your body has adjusted to that. You know what? You know where I'm at right now? I'm at the Walmart parking lot. I don't have creek water around here, so, and I'm gonna assume that most people who are watching these videos are just like me. You're not living in the backcountry your whole life, so you're not used to that stuff. And even if you are used to that stuff, man, just go buy the $20 Sawyer filter and carry the extra 2.5-3 ounces and filter your water. For what it's worth, the protection it is, make sure you do that. Don't be that guy. Don't do that. That's one of the worst tips I think I have ever heard. That is like life-threatening. Don't do it. All right, here's another one from a good friend of mine. His name is John Kelly. He has an awesome YouTube channel. I'll make sure I put all the links to all these YouTube channels in the description below, except for the ones that gave the terrible tips. And you can check out John's channel. It's JK is Hiking. He says the worst tip that he's ever heard is, if it's cold outside, you can always just cook the food inside your tent. Oh man, please. That is a terrible, that is, John, you are absolutely right. That is one of the worst tips I think I've ever heard in my entire life. Please don't cook inside your tent. Don't do it. If you're gonna cold soak, obviously that's fine. If it's like, you know, rehydrating without heat, do that. But do not have any type of combustion inside your tent whatsoever. Ever, ever, ever. Unless you want your entire tent to start on fire. Please don't do that. John, I would agree with you. That is a terrible tip. If any of you guys are doing that, you need to stop immediately. Whoever told you to do that, whoever told you it was okay, they are complete and total backpacking morons. All right, guys, that was just a fun video. I hope you guys liked it. I hope you guys had fun too. Don't be too mad at me, you guys, if some of you guys are sharing those tips or if some of you guys are actually victims of doing some of that stuff that we talked about. Don't be mad at me. It's just a video, guys. It's just a video. All right, if you guys like this video, make sure you hit that like button. Also, subscribe to the channel for more. But you gotta hit that bell notification so I can send you a video every time it's released. And I will see you on the next one.